Can I hit him? Where is he? Is this him? This is him.
You are utterly ridiculous. Let's go.
Shithead. I don't like him. Okay, I didn't think I was actually gonna be able to kill him. I didn't think I was gonna be able to kill him. Hey, it looks like we made it back here. I think I might edit out a portion of my game. Because I wasted like 10 fucking minutes. Kind of unintentionally. But I want to have some sort of action, like in the beginning of the game. Wow, really? Y'all still pulling this shit in this fucking game. Seriously still pulling it. It's like... You're gonna
don't be a hero now.
Kick me out of. Hospital or police station with no vehicles nearby. Assholes. So, anyway, how y'all doing? What's up? Hopefully, I remember to edit out the beginning, so I want to do this in a new session. Intro thing. Your favorite shitty commentator. Than ever repeat by hopefully y'all do have a new enjoy this enough to subscribe, drop some comments, always appreciated. So I did go ahead and play this. I think I've seen channels do this where they have like a little bit of an intro to the channel. I think I'm gonna do that where I killed this guy before I wasted more time. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm just.
There you are, Trevor.
Oh, but ain't my
fuck
favorite
you.
Marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say.
I don't give a fuck about you or your pa. I'm gonna kill you. Again and again and again. I hope
what
we get to.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them. And they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo, especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
Oh, over this way? So what are we doing this way? Is this the way you want us to go, though? So not only that, but now we're doing hunting.
That's about the right distance.
You don't say.
Oh, put him down.
I'm sorry, buddy. I really don't want to kill you, though.
Clean as you get. Very nice. Where are you going? There's still elk in there.
There is? I didn't think there. I didn't. That was the only one I saw in. Shut up. You're annoying. Oh, we do wanna...
Alright, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm. Mm-hmm. An elk whistle to you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Really?
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him.
Right there, huh? Do we have to get in the... Oh, we don't have to get in the red area?
I wouldn't get much closer than that. You got him. Pull the trigger.
I think I shot him in the butt.
Damn! Body shots ain't the cleanest, but a kill's a kill. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on them.
Somewhere over here, huh?
Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady.
Well, the environments look pretty, I guess. How did I do it?
Give him another call!
Alright, which one is this?
Now lay him in the shade. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me, pick your next kill, and we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while.
Don't holler at me. Use the call. This will highlight an Elkin area. Yeah, he should have given me a new one that wasn't used. Okay, I still don't see it. I think I might have seen it. It's over... Where? Somewhere over in this area. I think. Well, I seen the thing on my radar. Or I didn't. Where is it? Oh. And I think it sees me too. Right there, I think. I was gonna let it put its head up, and then I was gonna shoot it in the head. That didn't work out, so... Alright, where are you? I don't like these hunting missions, they suck. And let me see... I'm probably going to do it as a selfie. Do they want us to do it as a selfie? I think they did. I don't think they wanted us to do it as a selfie, but you know what? Damn it. Maybe it'll let me do it now, or no? Nope. Well, I don't care then, I guess. We send it to him. Here you go. Fuck. Okay, we done yet? Mission complete. Is that what he wanted? Okay. GBSA, I reckon this could work. Calling you now. What? I thought you were calling me. How come I gotta call you?
Got the done it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. Now, go. Was my grandma before she passed. I'll be here from you.
I don't care. Downwind, Hard Hunter. Okay, so I was supposed to go for kills in their chest or whatever. Except for Trevor only, the hunting outfit has been added to Trevor's wardrobe. You're a fucking monkey. It might have been, not sure. Well, I guess we got a bit of a distance to drive. And the only place that I gotta do now seems to be a story mission with the Chinese. And I don't want to drive all the way around and through again, so try to go through the train tracks and stuff again, so. Oh, of course I'm gonna hit the fucking tree. I prefer this for the off-road driving I have to do anyway. So hopefully, I wonder if I can fit through here, can I? Cool, I can fit through here. Yeah, I don't think they were planning it. So, the music is coming. Oh, of course. So he hit everything. Oh. And right there goes a train. I don't know if we can steal trains anymore. Not sure. You know what, I'll take that right now. So I'm gonna head over this way and hit up the Chinese. Oh, I don't need to go through here at this point. Yeah, I don't think I need to go how far it's gonna take me, it looks like. I don't think I need to go all the way through. Maybe, but maybe it'll take me out closer, but I don't think I need to go all the way through. Maybe, but I'm not sure. Whoa! Oh, nice! Nice view. Let me hurry up and get across. Yeah, I don't think I needed to follow it all the way out this way. Hopefully I'll be able to get out up ahead. Can I get off-road over here somewhere? Yes. That's what we're gonna do. Oh! Oh! I'm not dead. Now, did that take me out anywhere closer, or am I a bit of a... Oh! Okay, that wasn't too bad then. That was good. Y'all driving like shit over there, huh? So, what the fuck was that? I'm trying to think, there was something I wanted to talk about. Oh. Well, as of this time, that I'm recording this, it seems like, President Barack Obama is no longer serving as our president, and I want to talk about it now, but then I don't even know what to say. Like, I'm still processing the feelings and emotions. It's like, wow, I'm fucking terrified. Each of the fucking orange Cheeto fucking KKK neo-Nazi white supremacist alt-right, I'm putting that in quotes, but you can't see that.
That is beyond annoying.
Like, that shit is just going to be so destructive for a country, I'm scared. Like, I finally got into a point in my life where I feel like I can get things together, And I've been starting to get them together. But then we have this shit now, and like, I just feel so, like, my plans and goals, like, they were actually felt like they were in reach, and now it's just like so much uncertainty and so much. I'm scared. So let's go over here. Like, as far as my future goes, like, I don't even know. Like, I like to make plans, and it's like, how well can I follow those plans at this point?